Chameleons, it's Camille, and I am here with my homegirl,
Ari Fitz.
Misfits
and Chameleons. Yeah, Misfits and Chameleons are coming together today.
Yeah, So today we are doing a clothing swap, and this was all Ari's idea, because I guess she's just always wanted to wear my clothes, and
I'm gonna go. It's time for me to leave.
Okay, honestly, I have so much fun being dressed by Ari, because if you know us at all, our styles are completely different.
There's no overlap at all. Not even. We went thrift shopping together, right?
We did.
And things
you found some cool stuff that I would never wear.
Yeah, and same for
you. You wouldn't wear anything that I found.
We actually went in totally different directions in the thrift store too.
Yeah. So
it was just like all over the place.
Yeah, Ari went in directions as the cute girls, but.
Once again, should I be, there's a door, I'm gonna just, God.
Today we are wearing each other's clothes.
Yeah.
And we are posing as each other, and I would love your comments on how well I play an Ari.
And if you all want to see me turn into the best, most adorable, dorky, offbeat Camille,
then the link is in the description box. She does a very convincing impression of me.
Well, then decide.
Alright, so let's get into it.
Let's go.
Unfortunately, I actually enjoyed wearing yours more.
She's gonna take my stuff after this.
I know.
I'm like, let me move away.
So,
if you see her post an Instagram photo with any of this stuff, tag me
in
it.
But I'm already going to.
That's true. That's fair.
And I'll tag you, just so you know. And I'll tag you next time when you wonder where your pants went. I used to have pants like this 10 years ago.
Did you?
And then, yeah. And I just haven't ever gotten back into it. And
I mean, this totally fits you though.
Yeah, it already fits me. So like I kind of go through phases, and I've definitely done like the baggy like street style thing, and I love it, but it's just like kind of very far away from where I am now.
It looks so good on you though. And I think everyone watching this can agree. It looks really good on you.
Especially the 11 shoes.
Yeah.
On a size 8 foot.
Yep. I mean, I feel like
really
everyone should have like a size, like at least two shoe sizes like within their shoe.
Exactly. Because then you can fit more shoes.
Yeah.
Because size 8's always sold out. I think it's the most popular shoe size.
Yes, it is.
So I think I'm gonna start shopping size 11.
I mean, you can start in my closet. You're gonna take my shoes anyway. So.
Yeah. I like these.
Thank you.
They go with everything.
My sneakers. I feel very limber doing this right now. It's just like, and it's like off camera, it's just like foot. Like, what is that? Aww.
Hi.
So cute. See? Like, just adorable. This one.
Oh god. This is the most ridiculous video I've ever made, but it was so fun.
Did you have fun?
I love waiting.
When I text her about it, I was like, hopefully she says yes, and this isn't like completely out of like, just way too much for your channel.
Oh no. Anytime you're back in New York,
we'll
swap.
We'll just do a clothing swap, like quarterly.
But if you guys want to see the other video we filmed where Ari gets to wear my outfit and look like a little lady librarian.
Yeah. What is the name of your look?
I don't know, whatever it is, it's offbeat.
It's super cute. And I think I said this in my other video, but basically I just wanted to be as adorable as possible because that's what Camille is, and so you all can see that in our video on my channel.
Yeah, so that's linked in the description box down below. Mm-hmm. And while you're there, you might as well check out her other videos because she posts a lot more often than I do.
You all want to see more of this girl, don't you? I'm gonna work on it. I'm gonna work on getting her to post some new videos coming soon. All right, thanks for watching. I wish you a happy, healthy life. And
we will see you in the next video.
That part.
Kisses.
Bye, guys.